It may be another career setback for actor Imran Khan, who is all set to do Vikram Aditya Motwani's next. But it seems that there has been a change in plan. Motwani confirms that Imran is no longer a part of the project and that he is reworking the script. Rumour had it that the film was about a Gujarati superhero, but Imran had earlier said that it was definitely not in a space like Krish. The film was initially supposed to go on floors in February, but it now looks like the hunt for a new lead actor is on.